Hi, so the investors are coming in soon, and we need to explain how the majors work in few minutes. Any ideas on how to start?
Maybe we can start by telling how the format works.
Wait. Before you continue, how much money need the investors to put in?
$2 million.
Whoa, okay, that works. Please continue with the structure.
So the tournament begins on the 26th of October and ends on the 17th November, with the Challenger stage, Legend stage, and the champion stage.
Can you very quickly elaborate on the three stages, please?
The Challenger stage starts with 16 teams, where 8 of them can proceed to the Legends through winning 3 games. If everything goes according to plan, it is best of one, and based on the Buchholz system, and obviously for people who don't know, without going into much details, this is basically just a ranking system which is used as a tie-breaking system, meaning no ties, and the winner with more points proceeds.
Whoa, this is a lot to grasp, but please continue.
No problem. The Legend stage is basically the same, but the difference is the existing teams, which are always qualified to the Legends by being higher ranked before the Challenge stage even starts. Meaning, 8 teams, which are in the top 8 already, have a safe spot there, and obviously, still, the games are best of one, and also the ranking system is the same.
Lovely. And what about the last stage?
The champion stage is the final stage. It is the most important stage where the winner of the major is found. It is single elimination starting from the quarterfinals, meaning 8 teams in total. The match is won in the best of 3, with a map pick from both teams and one random decider map. Very similar to World Cups, but instead of having one game, it's just 2 to 3 games, because obviously the format of CS:GO itself is much, much shorter than, let's say, a football match.
But why is it best of 3 instead of one game?
This basically allows every team to show their strengths regarding to their map, because CS:GO has quite a lot of competitive maps, and obviously some players are gonna perform better on certain maps than others.
I see. Understandable. Where is the major taking place? And also, who are the sponsors, by the way?
Secret Lab, GG.bet, Skybox, and other few miners as well.
Oh, first time I heard of Skybox.
Skybox is a better designed in-game demo viewer, which was created partly by Under Bloomer, who also will comment during the games. If you haven't checked my pro analysis, feel free to do so. It would really help the community and channel. But jokes aside, we can use Skybox for the show to make in-game analysis easier between break and times where there's no game happening, so we can be live for 24/7 the whole major.
By the way, how are we gonna make money? Because obviously that is the most important thing for the investor to know.
We can basically sell a pass which allows to pick winners during each stage, and based on the predictions, the pass, which is just a medal, gets upgraded from bronze to diamond.
Anything else?
Yes, maybe we can add some souvenir cases, which are skins from certain collections, but with stickers from the teams on it. This will need coins to open, which are quite expensive. So that this basically is how we are gonna make money while giving the community something back. Everyone wins.
That's very good. Lovely to hear. Let me just open the door. The investor just knocked.
Tell him to bring me my money.
Yeah!